Hello, hello. Good. Happy Sunday. Good happy Sunday. Well, it's already 12:24 already, guys. And well, late kaming nagising today, and because we were having some sort of party yesterday until I am in my sister's house yesterday the whole day, and I got home like 9:30 or something. And so yeah, we were there because we were celebrating my pamangkin's birthday. I don't want to say it in English because sometimes I forgot how to say it. It's either niece or nephew, so that's why I get in general term pamangkin. So I was there, we were there with hubby, and yeah. O, nakita nyo yung picture na yan, guys. Alam nyo na kung sino yan. Yan yung anak ni Habi. Medyo bata pa siya dyan, guys. So, ayan. Ito na nga. Medyo late kaming nagising, guys. So, but, umalis siya. Kasi, bumili siya ng, ay, nag-order pala siya ng panibagong knob dun sa shower namin. Kasi, medyo sira na yung knob. At, hindi na siya properly nako-controlled yung init at saka yung lamig. So, kailangan niyang bumili ng bago. Well, although hindi naman ganun kamahal yung binibili niya, guys, kasi ano lang naman yun, replacement lang naman. Hindi kailangan mahal, di ba? So, anyway, guys, andito ulit ako ngayon sa kitchen, guys. And magluluto ako for the food. Para sa food later. So, 25.9 ko yan. Oo, magluluto ako, guys, kasi magtatrabaho pa ako mamaya, guys. So, kailangan kong magluto. Kakain kami. Kakain kasi kami dalawa, guys, bago ako alis ng bahay. Kaya kailangan kong magluto muna. Para, kasi kahit pa paano, kahit wala ko sa bahay mamaya, guys, hindi na siya kakain ng marami. Kasama pa rin kaming kumain. O, diba? Sweet love. Char. Ganun lang yun, guys. Ano lang, love. Alam nyo yun. Syempre, hindi naman lingid sa... It's not a secret to you guys about what is happening. And as much as possible, guys, we were trying to live our life as okay as possible. You know? Medyo nagalaw ako, guys. As okay as possible. Also, para, di ba, kahit pa paano, guys, normal ang buhay. Kahit maraming problema. Ay, Ginoo ko, bakit ba? Walang katapos ang problema. Pero, okay na rin, guys. I mean, I'm not saying that it's okay. But I think it's part of people's life not to be okay. Because it makes us stronger. Saglit lang, guys. Tumigil ang buhay. Galaw-galaw. Hindi porke nagkakaroon ng problema ng ganito, susukot agad. No, it's not that. Hindi ganyan ang buhay. Laban lang. Hanggat may buhay, may pag-asa. Diba, guys? Ganun lang yon. Hanggat may buhay, may pag-asa. At hindi tayo pwedeng mawala ng pag-asa kasi meron pang mga taong umaasa. O, diba? Rhyme. Rhyme talaga. May pag-asa kasi may mga tao pang umaasa. Nurse or doctor, I don't know. Sabi ko nga sa kanya, well, life must go on. Saka sabi ko sa kanya, anyhow, hindi lang naman ito ang pinaka-worst na problema na daanan namin. Or nadaanan ko, personally. Kaya sabi ko sa kanya, okay lang, go. Basta continue life lang tayo. Continue living, happy, you know. Love. Continue the love. Continue inspiring others, you know. Ayun na, guys. O, nagluluto na ako. Ang dal-dal ko kasi, guys, eh. Pasensya pa. Ayan, guys. Ito yung kitchen. Ito yung chicken na nilagyan ko lang ng pepper. Kasi hindi pwede si Habi na may asin, guys. Bawal sa kanya. So, pepper lang nilagay ko.
luluto na ako guys kasi wala pa naman siya para pagdating niya tapos na siyang lutuin. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Dalawa lang guys, magdagdag iisa lang kami kasi kumain kami kagabi na sobra-sobra guys. So control muna. Diba? Control. Ayan. Luto muna. Ayan lang, ganyan. Nakikita niyo ba guys? Pasensyaan niyo muna yung camera ko guys ha. Low budget muna tayo. Ito lang po muna ang nakayanan. Baka po may mag-sponsor. Ayan. Yan yung luto ko ngayon guys. So, antayin natin siyang maluto. Takasan natin para mabilis. Ayan. Tapos, ganito kasi ako guys, after kong maglagay ng mga churba-churba, hinuhugasan agad yung mga kailangan hugasan para hindi mag-amoy. So, ayan. Para hindi mag-amoy yung bahay. Hirap na guys. Uy, ginoon ko. So, ayan guys. Ayan na yung manok ko. Manok namin. Dalawang hita. Ay! Ate ko. Well, I will show you some of the videos and some of the pictures kung sino yung mga na-attend doon. And, wala lang guys. It's a simple celebration kasi kahit may pandemic pa, kailangan pa rin natin mag-mingle. Although, we should, ano, alam niyo yung, ano, tawag nun yung, sinusunod pa rin yung protocol, honestly. And most of us guys are already vaccinated, so hindi kami masyadong, kumbaga, sumusunod kami sa distancing, at ano pa ba, vaccinated kami lahat, at, yun, we are completed everything guys, so that's why hindi kami masyadong nag-alala. And nag-antigen yung iba, nag-PCR yung iba, bago nag-attend. So, everyone is safe. Yes? So, I'll let you know guys, and I will show you some of our videos and pictures. Although, hindi mo siya marami, pero at least meron. Okay guys, so see you later! Alam niyo ba guys, kagabi, natuwa ako. In fairness. Diba? Kasi, ako kasi yung taong hindi masyadong yung taong nun, yung hindi masyadong nagsasalita, hindi masyadong nagsasabi sa ibang tao na may ganito ako, ganyan. So, kagabi guys, alam nyo ba na natuwa ako? Kasi, isa sa mga subscriber ko, na hindi ko akalain na manunood pala siya ng video ko, ay sinabi niya sa akin kahapon, sabi niya, ano daw? Nagtatagalog daw kasi ako, kaya hindi niya masyadong naiintindihan yung sinasabi ko. But, nanonood daw siya palagi. And, natutuwa daw siya. Kasi, minsan, pagka meron daw English, or sinasubtitle daw niya, so, kaya niya naiintindihan yung mga sinasabi ko. And I'm just, actually, kagabi para akong, para akong nahihiya. Pero, alam mo yun, yung parang nahihiya ako na nagtatankful ako kasi, you know, at least there is someone who appreciate what I did. Without, like, I was really not expecting for the review or for the comment from her. But I was really, really, really thankful kasi sabi niya sa akin kagabi, nanonood daw pala talaga siya ng mga videos ko. Alam niyo, it was, oh, ang saya, di ba? Kung sino pa yung hindi masyadong nakakaintindi sa mga pinagsasabi ko dito, siya pa yung nanonood lagi ng mga videos ko. So, thank you so much. Hello, Monique. Monique, thank you so much for watching. Although I know that you're having a hard time to understand my language because I'm always speaking our own language, which is the Filipino, but I was really thankful and grateful to you. Like you've said that you're watching my videos and you were so happy watching it, and you know, I was like, thank you so much for watching. It's really a great pleasure for me. Thank you.
Work at the Homa. You want to work at the Homa? Why not?
Engels?
No, I yeah.
Mm. Okay. Ah, it's the same, more or less the same as ours.
What?
The knob. Thermostatic.
Hey, yeah. All the dirty stuffies.
Yeah, it's not it.
Oh, kijk eens, het is in een soft cloth.
Well protected, hè?
Yeah. Yeah, and then, well, we have to... Yeah. So, this is it.
Is that also like this, man?
Yeah.
Mm.
With the... With the... what do you call it? Besparings. Yeah.
Yeah, a new knob for the shower. Okay, okay.
Yeah.
Amando te,
Kom,
oh,
kom.
Oh,
maar,
oh, maar, oh, maar. Ja, je moet ook een brilletje pakken.
Een flesje.